Hello everyone, my name is Tanvi Garcha. I study in Om Prakash Bansal Modern School, District Fatehgarh Sahib. Friends, I hope you all are safe and taking all the precautions to keep yourself and your family safe. My prayers are with the families who lost their loved ones. We all are going through a lot of fear and uncertainty, and only ray of the light in this difficult time is the hope of survival. By following the guidelines of WHO, keeping ourselves locked in our homes, by keeping social distancing and washing our hands regularly, we can fight with Corona. As we know, Corona will not come to us until we invite it to our home. Also, in addition, with hand sanitizers, we need to use thought sanitizers to be sending sanitizers. By sending negative thoughts to the universe, we are helping Corona to survive. Hope sustains life. Let us align our thoughts towards positivity. Don't lose hopes. Take good care of your health. Live simple life. And above all, have faith in God. Our hopes will help us in fighting against deadly virus. We should salute to our real heroes hosted by us in this difficult time. Doctors, nurses, policemen, sweepers, bankers, educators, and our government too. Also, big thanks to our CM, Captain Amrinder Singh, our education minister, with whose wisdom and guidance our education system has not affected much. In the end, I would say, keep your hopes high and we will win in the end. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.